Good evening. Quality of sleep is present coping in my first year female students of University of Colombo. In introduction, sufficient and restorative sleep is important to mental and physical well-being. The university education as an undergraduate is stressful, leading to detrimental effects on the mental with poor sleep quality and stress, requiring use of coping strategies. This study is aimed to identify the prevalence and the correlation between sleep quality, stress, and coping among university students. Let's move the methodology. An analytical cross-sectional study was done among 5 faculties of University of Colombo, including 200 first-year female undergraduates. The sampling method was consecutive random sampling, and data collection tools were questionnaire to obtain demographic data, Pittsburgh Sleep Quality Index, depression, anxiety, and stress results, as the first graph shown. 82.5% of subjects reported poor sleep quality. There was a positive correlation between sleep quality and stress. Among poor sleepers, 57.6% were stressed. The stress was positively correlated with coping strategies as denial, planning, emotional support. The correlation between quality of sleep and stress was statistically significant. The highest mean global PSQI score was observed among undergraduates from law faculty, which in 95% were experiencing poor sleep quality. The highest correlation between poor sleep quality and stress was observed among medical undergraduates, where 61.9% were stressed. Finally, in conclusion, the majority of university students in the study sample experienced poor sleep quality and stress, with a strong relationship between sleep quality, stress, and coping. The study highlights the importance of future research on quality of sleep, stress, and coping among undergraduates. That's complete my presentation. Thank you.